All right.
What about it?
That's all. I've just been thinking about it. Now I'm thinking about fractal equations. Now I'm thinking about the origin of the phrase train of thought. Now I'm thinking about trains. Are you listening to this guy?
Oh, I'm sorry. I was somewhere else.
Lucky bastard.
Now I'm thinking about Jell-O. So what's up?
It's, Bernadette thing.
Oh no, I hope everything's okay.
Whatever it is, we're here for you. You can tell us anything.
Yeah, good or devastating.
I'm gonna ask her to marry me.
Marry
what?
Yeah, I just need to figure out the right time to pop the question.
No rush.
Oh, great. It's my cousin David about the ring.
Hey, David, what'd you find?
Oh, sure, half a carat's fine. Yeah, her freakishly small hands make anything look big. It's one of the reasons I love her.
Man, he's gonna be blindsided.
I know. It'll be awful.
Why are you smiling?
Yeah, Raj, why?
Does smile mean something different in my country? You know, tears of joy, smile of sadness. India's a goofy place. Oh, I'm back to trains. Woo-hoo!
Did I tell you our lab got a grant to study addiction?
No.
Fascinating work. I recently trained a capuchin monkey to smoke cigarettes.
Have you learned anything?
Yes. He looks much cooler than the non-smoking monkeys. Although it's not much of a contest. The other monkeys just sit around and masturbate.
If you don't mind, I'd like to stop listening to you and start talking.
By all means.
Howard has announced his intention to propose marriage to Bernadette.
I don't understand. The original piece of gossip indicated an impending breakup.
The group consensus is that his proposal will be met with a humiliating, soul-crushing rejection. Everyone was set at Twitter. Although, oddly, no one tweeted.
It's not surprising that the story has captured the attention of our little circle of friends. Are you familiar with meme theory?
I'm familiar with everything, but go on.
Meme theory suggests that items of gossip are like things that seek to reproduce, using humans as their host.
I'm no stranger to mimetic epidemiology. At Johnson Elementary School, the phrase Shelley Cooper's a smelly pooper spread like wildfire.
I should think so. That's gold.
You're mean.
Good girl. That's your sore arm.
How might we examine this more closely?
Do you have any ethical qualms regarding human experimentation?
One of the few forms of interaction with people that I don't find repellent.
We need to fabricate a tantalizing piece of gossip.
And a second non-tantalizing piece to use as a control.
What's your bad arm?
We track its progress through our social group and interpret the results through the competing academic prisms of mimetic theory, algebraic gossip, and epidemiology.
Look at you, getting me to engage in the social sciences. You're a vixen, Amy Farrah-Fowler.
In sexual intercourse. In other news, I'm thinking of starting an herb garden. Mom's the word. Gotta go.
Magic wand TV remote. This might be my second favorite brown magic wand.
Wednesday.
Wow. Okay, now it's time to go to sleep, yeah? You go to sleep again. Hey, cutie. Yeah, I thought so. I thought you were going to go to sleep. My arm's getting sore. No, I'm not.